Strome looking to the Buffalo line. Headmans it. Oshie and Milano as line mates. Irwin comes barreling down the boards. Now it's Cousins. He feeds it ahead. Mittelstadt back to Cousins. Scores! The workhorse from Whitehorse. On his horse to open the scoring. It's 1-0 Buffalo.
Nice job just chipping this one up the wall. Mittelstadt once again just pulls up. Perfect pass across to him.
Here's Milano down the left side. Oshie on the far boards, plays it back to the line, just kept in by Jensen. Here's a chance, scores right in front of the net. Dylan Strome ties the game at one.
Yeah, Dylan Strome's going to collect his 13th of the year here. But a great heads-up play by Jensen here on the point. Here it comes to Jensen at the line, just keeps it in. A little sidestep here, but he's got his head up the whole way. Finds Strome wide open. There's the pass and
Quinn on the end of it. Thompson will keep possession for Buffalo, but it's back at center ice with 3.5 to go near the opening period. We're tied at one apiece. Here's a chance right down the middle. Scores! Well, that is some kind of shift by Tage Thompson. He stuck with it and then buried it to put Buffalo back on top.
Yeah, Tage Thompson, 40 of the year here. We're going to come in right down the gut. Once again, look at the quick shot.
His 40th of the season.
40's a nice number. Now everyone will be talking about 50. And, of course, playoff possibilities. Shot from Jensen, stopped. Milano to Oshie. They score. Right back come the Capitals. Strome and Oshie here at the near post again on Luukkonen. And it's a tie game at two apiece.
And they're going to get one themselves. Here's the shot from the point. There's the big save. Strome slides this one across to Oshie. He's only about a couple feet.
Skinner continues to the front of the net. No pass yet. Behind the net. Now it's out front. Scores! Jeff Skinner jumps on the loose puck.
Talked about it in between periods, and he's doing a good job so far in this game. He's all over it. And there's Quinn. He's going to feed it.
Jost will bring it left side up for Buffalo. Dumped down into the corner. Irwin takes that neatly off the skate and carries it to the corner, met by a pair of Sabres. Kyle Pozo comes away with it in front. Garrison scores! A little rope-a-dope in the corner and into the front of the net, and they bury it to go up 4-2.
Here, but look at this. Kyle Pozo over in the corner, doing a nice job, along with Jost. Jost ties up two Washington players, allows...
Mittelstadt comes back. Good speed. Mittelstadt for Cousins. Out of his skate, drops it back. Power in front, backhand scores! Oh, Vinny, welcome back!
They're not even coming with speed. They're coming with speed and puck movement. Look at this. Just tic-tac-toe.
And that's a turnover by the Capitals. Sabres with the gift will bring it in. Pass it across. Here's Cousins. Oh, that was magic.
Watch this as they work their way up. Jack Quinn's coming across. He gets to the middle of the ice. And what a pass right there by Jack Quinn.
Kuznetsov hasn't played a ton as far as goal scoring, but they work it there. Alexander Ovechkin.
He didn't really get people out of their seats when he scored here in this building, but it just stands in front.
And now it's Mittelstadt who brings it back the other way. Look out, Milano's just come out of the box into the play. Sonny Milano with a breakaway, scores!
As you said, Dan, right there, he's coming out. He comes across, right across the red line. He gets momentum, he gets in behind Samuelson.
Mittelstadt in behind the net. Watched by Gustafson in front. Cousins scores! Hat trick, Dylan Cousins!
To Cousins, and he just makes the move in front, goes to the backhand, and there it is.
Sabres fans wanting the eighth. Sabres want the points. That one hammered by Thompson.
Going knock the blade right on the skate.
No skate, blade. Oh, what a save! My goodness!
Yeah, no, he's actually... pretty good with it here.
I'm going to leave this to the fans.